The thing about reclassification, I tell people we're going to play what they tell us we need to play.
How reclassification is going to change high school football. Tonight at 10.